One, two, three.
My darling, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you.
Who are you?
Network. I'm Kinley.
And I'm Lily.
Here's your morning news.
First, let's stand and remain silent for our fallen Trojans, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here are your Trojan birthdays. Happy birthday, Trojans!
Now let's see what we all have cooking up for lunch.
Today on the regular food line, we will have taco salad, tortilla chips, and beans.
Today on the fast food line, we have cheese pizza, chicken sandwich, and potato wedges. Do not go past the barriers, they are still doing construction. Now for the sports.
Good job, boys. Now, let's go to the current event.
Welcome back to that same.
The price of insulin has risen to almost $2,000 when it used to be $300 to $400.
Michigan woman dies after receiving COVID-19 infected lungs and organ transplant.
Hey guys, it's Skylar with your morning weather. It is the high of 70 and the low of 55.
Ricky! I'm Radar Ricky and I approve this message.
Woo, 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 woo.
Hi, it's Lily. The weather is dry. Now back to the girls in the studio. Now for the fun fact of the day.
Cotton candy was invented by a dentist.
Now for finish the lyric.
Big-headed Bailey, and you can give me the name of the song.
Seven something.
Seven Rings, that's it. I'm here with the best pitcher in the state, Dominic Casanova, and can you name that song for me?
It is Seven Rings by Ariana Grande.
That's it. I'm here with Leah, and can you name that song for us?
That's Six Rings by Ariana Grande.
Am I wrong?
It's Seven Rings.
I can't count.
I could have got it. Oh my.
Now for the ACT word of the day.
Word of the day is grandeur. What do you think it means?
You got it.
Kind?
No problem.
Kind? Try again. It means like splendor or something nice. So you almost got it. The word of the day is grandeur. What do you think it means?
Like high and mighty, sort of like bolded and bound.
Kind of like that. It means like to splendor or like something nice. Good job.
Thank you for tuning in to the Daphne News Network. Now we're going to leave you with some previous announcements. Have a terrific day, Trojans!
Go Trojans!
Good morning, students. This is just a quick reminder
that it is important that all excuses in doctor's notes are brought in within 3 days of your absence. And I need them brought to me, Miss Milroy, in the New Wing office. In this box they need to be put in, or you can turn them into Miss Kennedy in the front office. Teachers will not be able to put grades in iNow unless you have your absence in the computer excused. Have a good day. Go Trojans.